Hey yo, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Jesse Keegan.
And your girl Fanny Lungu.
And we are Fanny Jesse. So right about now we're gonna do another reaction video. But before we get into the reaction, guys, I wanna say thank you so much for actually just subscribing to the channel. You guys are super amazing. Thank you for being part of the journey where you just give us reactions to react on. You guys are amazing. For the people who've been just following us for the sake of just following, you know, just seeing us, you know, also we are happy that, you know, you're watching us. For the people who are watching us and they haven't subscribed yet, also thank you so much. We're about to get to 30,000 subscribers and I know we're gonna get there within no time, but for now we have something special for you guys. We have to react so that we keep you guys entertained, educated, and also learn from you people also. So today what we're gonna do is we're gonna react to Evolution of Arabic Music. So without any further ado, let's get it. Yes, and this one was suggested by someone on the comment section below. You know the name?
No.
Yeah, this was suggested by somebody on the comment section below. You are the realest MVP, so let's get it. Bum, 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 bum. لما بدا يتثنى لما بدا يتثنى أمان 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 زوروني كل سنة مرة حرام تنسوني بالمرة على بلدي المحبوب وديني زاد وجدي والبعد كوي امتى حتعرف امتى اني بحبك انت امتى حتعرف اني بحبك انت 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 امتى امتى حتعرف انا قلبي داريني قال لي ما تحبي أهواك وأتمنى لو أنساك وأنسى روحي وياك وانضاعت يبقى فداك لو تنساني ومش أنا اللي أجري وأقول عشان خاطري ولا لي حق معاك قلبي ومفتاحه دول ملك إيديك ومساء وصباحه بيسألني عليك وأنا كل ما أقول التوبة يا أبويا ترميني المجادير أعطيني نايا وغني فالغنى سر الوجود نزل على البستان يا عنيد يا يابا والله وحل شعر هين ساعات 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 أحب عمري وعشق الحياة أنا عم بحلم لولاكي 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 ما حبيت هلا بالطيب الغالي عزيز وشوفتك من وهلا حبيبي يا نور العين يا ساكن خيالي عاشق بقالي سنين ولا غيرك في بالي يا مجنون مش انا ليلى ولا ابتسمة هواك ميل بدي دوب اللي بجنون بحبك انا مجنون ما بنسى حبك ولي ولي وانت الكزيدة الله كرمت الكزيدة اللهم اكبر غلاك ينبض بحبك فؤادي من يشبهك يا ملاك من يشبهك يا ودادي الله الله يا بابا وسلام عليك يا بابا الله الله يا بابا وسلام عليك يا بابا يوم ورا يوم حبيبي انا كنت بحلم بيك بعينيك
يا ما استنى قلبي آه يا قلبي آه يا قلبي سيدي وصالك سيدي وصالك سيدي وصالك سيدي وصالك زاد علي حنيني أخصمك آه أسيبك لا ليك الواوا بوس الواوا خلي الواوا صح لما بست الواوا شفته صار الواوا بح الأماكن كلها عيالي حبيبي برشلوني يموت برشلونة وأنا مدريدي لكن بغير العيونة قطيني 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 ورور قطيني يحكي لك ما عندي هلا هي لا 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 نحتاج المال كي نزداد طاقة طفشانة 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 هلا بريحة هلي هذا حبيبي أحب كلش عيني عليه سهرة وقلبي مدغر حتى من الهوى يا ويلحالي يا هوى خفف من الغيرة علي لي قلبي غيرك ما هو مزيان واعر انت فنان خميس ومالي خلق زعل مهما تستفزوني صافي صافي سكوت حتى كلمة صافي
معلم معلم
انت معلم واحنا منك نتعلم انت معلم واحنا منك نتعلم نسكت وانت موجود ما نرضى نتكلم نسكت وانت موجود ما نرضى نتكلم
معلم
معلم
Do you think?
Pretty amazing. I'm actually impressed. But I'm trying to understand the evolution of Arabic music. Maybe the music?
The kind of... It's evolved over time.
Yeah.
Maybe from the 1990s till
so now. So probably we're singing those 1990s songs.
I was asking if that was the death in the corner or something.
I think so. Yeah, there was some deaths going in and out. Anyway, amazing. I didn't understand anything, but I could pick two songs that I knew or I know, because I studied with Arabs in my primary level, and I used to hear these kind of songs when we had Parents' Day. We used to call it Parents' Day. So parents are coming, they're enjoying. So we used to act. I remember. We used to do all these things and then the dances and whatnot. So that's when I picked all those music from. But anyway, number one thing, I like the synchronicity. Amazing. Those are just amazing. I mean, just to come up with those synchronicities, it's crazy. Another thing is the guy can sing. You could hear the tonal variations and whatnot. I don't know about the diction because I didn't understand what he was talking about, but of course probably the diction was amazing. Anyway, such an amazing time to just react to such kind of thing. I feel like overall I just give it like a 9.
Yeah. I feel like it was quite creative.
Very creative. Creativity top notch.
Because I think I was even asking if it was one person.
Yeah, it was one person all the time.
And his voice, like you said, was actually amazing. I noticed that, and for me it was just the beatboxing in the back. What do you call that? Beatboxing?
Yeah, beatbox.
That was amazing. Very, very amazing. I don't have much to say.
Also, the editor, he did some good job in there, because trying to bring all those subjects one time for the other. I mean, one time...
Do you think they did singles, or some were duplicates?
It's singles. You have to do singles,
The first time, yes. You shoot it again and again and again.
like you shoot him singing throughout and then shoot another one. So you have to you have to blend in, do you understand? So those are single shots.
But when
they were coming in like in threes, that can be like cloning, you know, three people coming in. Yes, but when he's singing something different, do you understand what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
That's when you have to do it differently.
Although I maybe
like clapping of hands, he could have just him by himself clapping, and then you clone. At what point you stop clapping and then another one begins?
There's a part I'm trying to say. Actually, noticed that even though they were singing the same part, hand gestures were different.
Yeah.
You understand? Yeah. So that's that. If there's anything like this you guys want us to react to, let us know down below. We'll be more than glad to react to it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course, do not forget to subscribe. And we'll see you in our next reaction video.
Deuces.